And the Dallas County Sheriff's Office is searching for a suspect in a stabbing incident that happened on Monday. According to a post on the department's Facebook page, deputies were sent to Urbana on a stabbing call. That's when they got to the scene. Deputies found a man with several stab wounds there. The suspect fled on foot and has been identified as Austin Daniels, aka Valentino Austin. If you know his whereabouts or see him, call 911 or the Dallas County Sheriff's Office.